Okay, here we go. As you can see, the inputs are a little bit messed up. First, I'm holding forward, and then I cancel forward with down, or in this case, like a quarter circle forward motion to hit forward 3. Holding forward, and then I cancel forward with down, or in this case, like a quarter circle forward motion to hit forward 3. But now I'm gonna show you the SOCD method, which is, in my opinion, easier to understand and easier to get down. Easier to understand and easier to get down. Okay, so back turn down 1. I'm holding forward, and as you can see, I'm turning around. And as soon as I see a motion, I tap back, which is only possible on hitbox. Tap back. I think this is easier to get down than the other version.